Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media including water colors, live action shots and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son Jeremiah escape to American while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jeremy is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jeremy grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at burlesque song. When Jeremy's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Lois full time at a small theater. Though Jeremiah aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jeremiah travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jen Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, 8 by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. I like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escaped to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at burlesque song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at burlesque song. when Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situated factory fire. He begins working with Lois full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media including water colors, live action shots and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son Jalmia escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, म्यूजिक बाय ली होल्ड्रीज, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट फरवरी 13, 1981, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film. Starring Rowan Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media including water colors, live action shots and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jeremiah, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jeremiah is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jeremiah grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jeremiah's mother dies in the triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jeremiah aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jeremiah travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, running time 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Rowan Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escaped to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmi is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at burlesque song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Through Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Rensoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million, and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmi is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage out at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation Factory fire, he begins working with Lois full time at a small theater. Through Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media including water colors, live action shots and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son Jalmia escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation Factory fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Through Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, मारिया स्मॉल, एट बाय डेविड रेमरेज, म्यूजिक बाय ली होल्ड्रीज, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट फरवरी 13, 1981, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 मिलियन. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Rowan Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media including water colors, live action shots and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son Jalmia escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossacks. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmi is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War I strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Lisa Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, Eight by David Ramirez, Music by Lee Holdridge, Production Company Bakshi Productions, Distributed by Columbia Pictures, Released February 13, 1981, Runtime 96 minutes, Country United States, Language English, Budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Rowan Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel द हिस्ट्री ऑफ अमेरिकन पॉपुलर म्यूजिक इन द 20 सेंचुरीज. द मेजोरिटी ऑफ द फिल्म एनिमेशन वॉज कंप्लीटेड थ्रू रोटोस्कोपिंग, ए प्रोसेस इन विच लाइव एक्टर्स आर फिल्म्ड एंड ए सीक्वेंस्ड फुटेज इज यूज्ड फॉर एनिमेटर्स टू ड्रॉ ओवर. हाउएवर द फिल्म आल्सो यूज्ड ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर मीडिया इंक्लूडिंग वाटर कलर्स लाइव एक्शन शॉट्स एंड एचिवल फुटेज. इन एम्पेरियल रशिया ड्यूरिंग द लेट 1890s ए रेबीज वाइफ एंड हर यंग सन जालमिया एस्केप टू अमेरिकन वाइल दैट ड्रेवी इज किल्ड बाय द कोसेक शॉर्टली आफ्टर देयर अराइवल इन न्यूयॉर्क सिटी. जेलमी इज रिक्लेम्ड बाय जोई लॉय ए परफॉर्मर एट ए बर्लेव्स हाउस टू हैंड आउट चोरस स्लिप्स. एज जेलमिया ग्रोन इन टू एडोलसेंस ही स्पेंड मोर टाइम विद लुई बैक स्टेज और एट बर्लेंस सॉन्ग. वेन जालमियाज मदर डाइज इन दी ट्राइंगल सिटुएस्ट्री फायर ही बिगिन्स वर्किंग विद लुइज फुल टाइम एट ए स्मॉल थिएटर. थ्रो जालमिया एस्पायरिंग टू बी ए सिंगर इज बिगिनिंग टू एंटर पॉवर्टी एंड हिज चेंजिंग वॉइस बिकमिंग ए सिग्निफिकेंट ऑब्स्टेकल. व्हेन वर्ल्ड वॉर फर्स्ट स्ट्राइक्स जालमिया ट्रेवल्स द ग्लोब परफॉर्मिंग फॉर द ट्रूप्स एज द बॉटम हाफ ऑफ ए पेंटोमाइम हॉर्स एंड सस्टेंस ए वुड टू हिज थ्रोट ड्यूरिंग ए जर्मन एयर रेड विच एंड हिज सिंगिंग करियर. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय राल्फ बक्सी रिटन बाय रैनी कैन प्रोड्यूस बाय राल्फ बक्सी मार्टिन रेंसोफ स्टारिंग रॉन थॉम्पसन लीजा जैन पर्सकी जेफरी लीपा रिचार्ड सिंगर मारिया स्मॉल एट बाय डेविड रेमरेज म्यूजिक बाय ली होल्ड्रीज प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स रिलीज्ड फरवरी 1981 रन टाइम 96 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू. हेलो गाइज वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज अमेरिकन पॉप. अमेरिकन पॉप इज ए 1981 अमेरिकन एडल्ट एनिमेशन जू बॉक्स म्यूजिकल ड्रामा फिल्म स्टारिंग रॉन थॉम्पसन. इट वॉज द फोर्थ एनिमेटेड फीचर फिल्म टू बी प्रेजेंटेड इन डॉल्बी साउंड. द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ फोर जनरेशंस of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20 centuries. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media including water colors, live action shots and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escape to American while that Drevi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jelmy is reclaimed by Joey Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jelmy grown into adolescence, he spends more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation Factory fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5.6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media including watercolors, live action shots and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son Jalmia escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joey Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation Factory fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, रिचार्ड सिंगर, मारिया स्मॉल, एट बाय डेविड रेमरेज, म्यूजिक बाय ली होल्ड्रीज, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट फरवरी 13, 1981, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million. हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू. हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज अमेरिकन पॉप. अमेरिकन पॉप इज ए 1981 अमेरिकन एडल्ट एनिमेशन जूड बॉक्स म्यूजिकल ड्रामा फिल्म स्टारिंग रोन थॉम्पसन. इट वॉज द फोर्थ एनिमेटेड फीचर फिल्म टू बी प्रेजेंटेड इन डॉल्बी साउंड. द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ फोर जनरेशंस ऑफ एन इमिग्रांट फैमिली ऑफ म्यूजिशियन हूज कैरियर्स पैरेलल द हिस्ट्री ऑफ अमेरिकन पॉपुलर म्यूजिक इन द 20th century. द मेजोरिटी ऑफ द फिल्म्स एनिमेशन वॉज कंप्लीटेड थ्रू रोटोस्कोपिंग, ए प्रोसेस इन विच लाइव एक्टर्स आर फिल्म्ड एंड ए सीक्वेंस्ड फुटेज इज यूज्ड फॉर एनिमेटर्स टू ड्रॉ ओवर. हाउएवर, द फिल्म आल्सो यूज्ड ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर मीडिया इंक्लूडिंग वाटर कूलर कलर्स, लाइव एक्शन शॉट्स एंड एचिवल फुटेज. इन एम्पेरियल रशिया ड्यूरिंग द लेट 1890s, ए रेबीज वाइफ एंड हर यंग सन जालमिया एस्केप टू अमेरिकन वाइल दैट ड्रेवी इज किल्ड बाय द कोसे. शॉर्टली आफ्टर देयर अराइवल इन न्यूयॉर्क सिटी जालमी इज रिक्लेम्ड बाय जोई लोई ए परफॉर्मर एट ए बर्लेव्स हाउस टू हैंड आउट चोरस स्लिप्स. एज जालमिया grown into adolescence, he spend more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kang, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Lisa Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, aided by David Ramirez, music by Lee होल्ड्रीज, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट फरवरी 13, 1981, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million. हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers Perelli, The History of American Popular Music in the 20th Century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including watercolors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escaped to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmi is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmi grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at burlesque song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia, aspiring to be a singer, is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War I strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, 8 by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including watercolors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmi is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmi grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situation factory fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, 8 by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, रिचार्ड सिंगर, मारिया स्मॉल, एट बाय डेविड रेमरेज, म्यूजिक बाय ली होल्ड्रेज, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट फरवरी 1981, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million. हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू. हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज अमेरिकन पॉप. अमेरिकन पॉप इज ए 1981 अमेरिकन एडल्ट एनिमेशन जू बॉक्स म्यूजिकल ड्रामा फिल्म स्टारिंग रोन थॉम्पसन. इट वॉज द फोर्थ एनिमेटेड फीचर फिल्म टू बी प्रेजेंटेड इन डॉल्बी साउंड. द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ फोर जनरेशंस ऑफ एन इमिग्रांट फैमिली ऑफ म्यूजिशियन हूज कैरियर्स पैरेलल द हिस्ट्री ऑफ अमेरिकन पॉपुलर म्यूजिक इन द 20 सेंचुरीज. द मेजोरिटी ऑफ द फिल्म्स एनिमेशन वॉज कंप्लीटेड थ्रू रोटोस्कोपिंग, ए प्रोसेस इन विच लाइव एक्टर्स आर फिल्म्ड एंड ए सीक्वेंस्ड फुटेज इज यूज्ड फॉर एनिमेटर्स टू ड्रॉ ओवर. हाउएवर द फिल्म आल्सो यूज्ड ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर मीडिया इंक्लूडिंग वाटर कूलर कलर्स लाइव एक्शन शॉट्स एंड एचिवल फुटेज. इन एम्पेरियल रशिया ड्यूरिंग द लेट 1890s ए रेबीज वाइफ एंड हर यंग सन जालमिया एस्केप टू अमेरिकन वाइल दैट ड्रेवी इज किल्ड बाय द कोसैक शॉर्टली आफ्टर देयर अराइवल इन न्यूयॉर्क सिटी. जेलमी इज रिक्लेम्ड बाय जोई लॉइज ए परफॉर्मर एट ए बर्लेव्स हाउस टू हैंड आउट चोरस स्लिप्स. एज जेलमिया ग्रोन इन टू एडोलसेंस ही स्पेंड मोर टाइम विद लुई बैक स्टेज और एट बर्लेंस सॉन्ग. वैन जालमिया मदर डाइज इन द ट्राइंगल सिटुएस्ट फायर ही बिगिंस वर्किंग विद लुइज फुल टाइम एट ए स्मॉल थिएटर. थ्रो जालमिया एस्पायरिंग टू बी ए सिंगर इज बिगिनिंग टू एंटर पॉवर्टी एंड हिज चेंजिंग वॉइस बिकमिंग ए सिग्निफिकेंट ऑब्स्टेकल. व्हेन वर्ल्ड वॉर फर्स्ट स्ट्राइक्स जालमिया ट्रेवल्स द ग्लोब परफॉर्मिंग फॉर द ट्रूप्स एज द बॉटम हाफ ऑफ ए पेंटोमाइम हॉर्स एंड सस्टेंस ए वुड टू हिज थ्रोट ड्यूरिंग ए जर्मन एयर रेड विच एंड हिज सिंगिंग करियर. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय राल्फ बक्सी, रिटन बाय रैनी कैन, प्रोड्यूस बाय राल्फ बक्सी, मार्टिन रेंसोफ, स्टारिंग रॉन थॉम्पसन, लीजा जैन पर्सकी, जेफरी लीपा, रिचार्ड सिंगर, मारिया स्मॉल, एट बाय डेविड रेमरेज, म्यूजिक बाय ली होल्ड्रेज, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट फरवरी 1981, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million. हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू. हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज अमेरिकन पॉप. अमेरिकन पॉप इज ए 1981 अमेरिकन एडल्ट एनिमेशन जू बॉक्स म्यूजिकल ड्रामा फिल्म स्टारिंग रॉन थॉम्पसन. इट वॉज द फोर्थ एनिमेटेड फीचर फिल्म टू बी प्रेजेंटेड इन डॉल्बी साउंड. द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ फोर जनरेशंस of an immigrant family of musician whose careers Perelli, The History of American Popular Music in the 20th Century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jeremiah, escaped to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jeremy is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jeremy grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jeremy's mother dies in the Triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jeremy, aspiring to be a singer, is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War I strikes, Jeremy travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kang, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jan Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jeremy, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jeremy is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jeremy grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jan Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, 8 by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. I like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media including water colors, live action shots and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son Jalmia escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joey Louis, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jan Persky, Jeffrey लिपा, रिचार्ड सिंगर, मारिया स्मॉल, एट बाय डेविड रेमरेज, म्यूजिक बाय ली होल्ड्रेज, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट फरवरी 13, 1981, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. I like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Rowan Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jeremiah, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jeremy is reclaimed by Joey Lloyd, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jeremy grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at burlesque song. When Jeremy's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jeremy aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jeremy travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which ended his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jan Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, 8 by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, running time 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. I like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Rowan Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20 centuries. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jeremiah, escaped to American while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jeremy is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jeremy grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jeremy's mother dies in the Triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jeremy aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jeremy travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which ended his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rennie Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jan Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million, and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. I like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th centuries. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jeremy, escape to American while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jeremy is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jeremy grown into adolescence, He spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Rensoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Rensoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, जेफरी लिपा, रिचार्ड सिंगर, मारिया स्मॉल। एट बाय डेविड रेमरेज। म्यूजिक बाय ली होल्ड्रीज। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट फरवरी 13, 1981। रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट। थैंक यू। हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज अमेरिकन पॉप। अमेरिकन पॉप इज ए 1981 अमेरिकन एडल्ट एनिमेशन जू वॉक्स म्यूजिकल ड्रामा फिल्म स्टारिंग रोन थॉम्पसन। इट वॉज द फोर्थ एनिमेटेड फीचर फिल्म टू बी प्रेजेंटेड इन डॉल्बी साउंड। द फिल्म टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ फोर जनरेशंस ऑफ एन इमिग्रांट फैमिली ऑफ म्यूजिशियन हूज कैरियर्स पैरेलल द हिस्ट्री ऑफ अमेरिकन पॉपुलर म्यूजिक इन द 20th century। द मेजोरिटी ऑफ द फिल्म एनिमेशन वॉज कंप्लीटेड थ्रू रोटोस्कोपिंग, ए प्रोसेस इन विच लाइव एक्टर्स आर फिल्म्ड एंड ए सीक्वेंस्ड फुटेज इज यूज्ड फॉर एनिमेटर्स टू ड्रॉ ओवर। हाउएवर, द फिल्म आल्सो यूज्ड ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर मीडिया इंक्लूडिंग वाटर कलर्स, लाइव एक्शन शॉट्स एंड एचिवल फुटेज इन एम्पेरियल रशिया ड्यूरिंग द लेट 1890s। A rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escape to American while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the triangle situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Though Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid which ends his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small. 8 by David Ramirez. Music by Lee होल्ड्रीज। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी बक्सी प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कोलंबिया पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट फरवरी 13, 1981। रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $5 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $5-6 million। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट। थैंक यू। Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escaped to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. As Jalmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Jalmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Through Jalmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becoming a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Jalmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wood to his throat during a German air raid, which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rani Kane, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Rensoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million, and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is American Pop. American Pop is a 1981 American adult animation jukebox musical drama film starring Ron Thompson. It was the fourth animated feature film to be presented in Dolby Sound. The film tells the story of four generations of an immigrant family of musicians whose careers parallel the history of American popular music in the 20th century. The majority of the film's animation was completed through rotoscoping, a process in which live actors are filmed and a sequenced footage is used for animators to draw over. However, the film also used a variety of other media, including water colors, live action shots, and archival footage. In Imperial Russia, during the late 1890s, a rabbi's wife and her young son, Jalmia, escape to America while that rabbi is killed by the Cossack. Shortly after their arrival in New York City, Jalmia is reclaimed by Joy Loy, a performer at a burlesque house, to hand out chorus slips. as Chelmia grown into adolescence, he spent more time with Louis backstage or at Berlin's song. When Chelmia's mother dies in the Triangle Situation fire, he begins working with Louis full time at a small theater. Through Chelmia aspiring to be a singer, he is beginning to enter poverty and his changing voice becomes a significant obstacle. When World War First strikes, Chelmia travels the globe performing for the troops as the bottom half of a pantomime horse and sustains a wound to his throat during a German air raid, which end his singing career. This movie directed by Ralph Bakshi, written by Rene Kang, produced by Ralph Bakshi, Martin Renshoff, starring Ron Thompson, Liza Jane Persky, Jeffrey Lipa, Richard Singer, Maria Small, edited by David Ramirez, music by Lee Holdridge, production company Bakshi Productions, distributed by Columbia Pictures, released February 13, 1981, runtime 96 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $5 million and box office collection $5-6 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you.